Digital is keeping the stream of media updates for Gran Turismo Sport coming. This month, another 8 cars are becoming available, another track is added, and there are fresh events to compete in. The 8 cars are a wide variety, too, ranging from tiny commuters to fast American race cars. In the tiny car category are two big names, the 1965 Mini Cooper S and 1966 VW Beetle 1200. Both represent some of the most famous affordable automobiles in history. They also are a great complement to the classic Fiat 500 added earlier, meaning you can have competitions to determine the ultimate people's car. Similar in vain but more modern and powerful are a pair of Italian hot hatches, the Lancia Delta Integrale and the Fiat 500 Abarth. American race cars are represented in the form of the Shelby Daytona Coupe and Ford GT40 MK4, and there are two other cars that don't exactly fit in with any others. There's the Amuse S2000 GT1 Turbo, a high-performance tuner car, and the Abarth 1500 Biposto Bertone B.A.T, a classic concept car. In addition to new cars, Polyphony has added new opportunities for racing them. The big addition is the Red Bull Ring Racetrack, a course that hosts many high-tier racing series. Three new in-game race series have been added, one for the VW Beetle and Bus, one for Group 3 race cars, and one for race cars built before 1980. A few other events have been added to pre-existing series.